Yo, this is for all my Facebook people that never liked none of my music or nothing. They told me I wasn't gonna be nothing, amount to nothing. You know who you are. You know very well. Thanks for that inspiration. Thanks for that inspiration to make me better than I have to be right now. Know very well, who you are. You learned very far. Playing 13, I used to read Word of Magazine. It was all dreams. Watching Snoop Dogg and motherfucking Ice-T. Drinking Ice-T way before the THC. And now it's kinda hard to breathe. Isolation got me like I don't wanna leave. And you know that we smoke on that good weed. And no sticks, no stems. Hell no, we all on. Got that chronic, yo. We from Colorado, though. And then you know that we grow our own supply. Thank the Most High that we getting by. You know that's why I stay fly. I let my tape rock, and you know that was old school classic. But my Donald B put it on that. Cruising to the ranch, cruising down the bridge, giving thanks for that when we crossed that. Giving thanks to the Most High who taught that. That was Donald D, he's a prophet, stop it. But you know we lost it, that's my father. So I can look up to him like a superhero, like he's supposed to be. Nobody got that though, but I'm on my third degree. Going down, no, that's just like the bounty of the county. Got the weed brownies. And I got these girls around me. Back in the day, they would never be around me. And now they acting like they wanna chill. But I don't pop no pills. I don't take no pills. I just smoke my weed. And I get elevated. You could love it, hate it. I used to sectionate it. Now I just migrated. That's an acre that I created. I thank the Most High that I got it. I generated. I got this though, man. I gotta demonstrate it. I showed that, so I gotta be creative. Most High spiritual, I gotta know. I just thank the Lord that I got my wife. She's so beautiful. That's why I know I take control. Royalty, that's how I was raised, yo. And that shout out to my Uncle Rick. Playing pickleball, that's how we did it. That's how we stay active. And we stay vital, vital. I stay idle, that's a vital. I got that with my rifle. And shooting deers. Back in the years. My grandpa Ben, you know. That grandpa bear.